What killed SAP CEO Ranjan Das? Bangalore, Mumbai, Ranjan Das, CEO and MD of SAP for the Indian subcontinent region, died after a massive cardiac arrest in Mumbai on Wednesday. It is learnt that he collapsed at his home in Raheja Bay, Bandra, after returning from the building's in-house gym on Wednesday morning. He was rushed to Lilavati Hospital.